I brought a little water out here with me. You never know at my age, you know, your throat can dry up on you in a minute. So I got a little help out here. I'd like to open up with a song, ladies and gentlemen, that my wife, for life, her name is Sheila. We've been married 49 years. Now, Sheila and I wrote this song in 1968.
Wow.
And it's a wonderful song. This is the song that convinced ABC Records to spend $100,000 back then. That's a lot of money. To make an album on me that included Hey There Lonely Girl, I Love You. And this is the song that I'm going to do for you now. It's been in commercials, it's been in movies, it's just been a special song for us. And it's simply the way that my wife and I feel about ourselves and our family and each other and you, the public. The song is called I Love You. Oh.